Scientific believes that ancestors of the today horses evolved in North America 3.5 million years ago. Those animals became extinct in the Americas at least 11,000 years ago, and it wasn't until the early 16th century that Spanish explorers and missionaries reintroduced horses into the American West. Within 100 years, wild horses again populated the plain, while modern breeds eventually diluted or replaced most of the Spanish strain. Subscribe and turn on notification so you don't miss more videos of how to horse care and much more. Known for the quality and color, Orient wild horses are popular with those who adopt wild horses. Some of the most admired horses are the King Mustang on Steyr Mountain. DNA testing has demonstrated that the Kinger Mustang are largely distinct from the Spanish horses brought to the North America in the 17th century, and their beauty, athletic ability, and historic importance make them a significant part of the Western heritage. The Kinger Mustang is a strain of Mustang horse located in the southeastern part of the US state of Oregon. Feral horses with specific conformation trait discovered in 1977. The name applies only to wild captured individual and does not apply to their bred in captivity progeny, which are known as Kinger horses. Kinger Mustang are most commonly dun in color, although the breed registry also allowed bay black and roan horses to be registered. There are numerous shades of dun, all variation on the tan basis, and many shades have their own names. Dun, as used by the Kinger registry, cover a dun horses with black points and adds the term zebra dun, dusty dun, smutty dun, or coyote dun, depending on the exact shade of body color. Horses have been present in the American West since 1504. When they arrived with Spanish explorers, many escaped and were released by the Spanish or stolen by Native Americans. Their descendants crossed with the horses who escaped from or were released by other European settlers, including draft breeds bought by the farmer and wagoners, and lighter riding horses bought by the US cavalry. Horses of French descent also moved across the border from Canada to contribute to the herds. The mixture of these breeds created the Mustang present in the western portion of the US today. By the early 1970s, it was assumed that due to crossbreeding, the original Spanish stock had been eliminated from the feral herds. In 1971, the Wild and Free Roaming Horse and Burro Act was passed, giving the Bureau of Land Management (BLM) the authority to manage the feral horse population in the American West. Discovery of the Kinger Mustang was the result of BLM Mustang roundup in the Bateley Butte area in Harney County in 1977. During the roundup, it was noticed that among the horses collected from the area, there was a group with similar color and marking. DNA testing by the University of Kentucky showed close relation to the Liberian horses brought to the Americas by the Spanish in 17th century. These distinct horses were separated from the other horses, and the BLM placed two groups in separate areas of Steyr Mountain to preserve the breeds. Seven horses were placed in the Riddle Mountain herd management area, the 20 in the Kinger HMA. In 2001, the Kinger Mustang was proposed as a state of horse of Oregon. Subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss more videos on how to horse breed and much more. Check out this playlist of my top 10 videos on how to ride healthy horse breeding, and I will see you in the next video.